I think if you're wanting to build your own house, then go for it. I think you connect with a company that are going to be quite frank, honest and realistic if it's a project that they want to get involved in. I think they're going to be upfront with regards to kind of timescales, costs and feasibility. So I think the best thing to do is kind of lift the phone and have the conversation, because Fraser and Colin are always happy to kind of do that and facilitate.